Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will talk about how to install a color profile in Windows using an ICC profile. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The correct ICC profile must be found, which is specifically for the monitor being used. If an incorrect color profile is installed, then colors may not appear correct. And the only place to get the right profile for the monitor is the OEM website. The ICC or the ICM file is available with the driver setup. First, you need to find out the exact monitor model. It can be found written at the back of the monitor. If it still cannot be found, open the device manager, then go to monitors, and you should get a list of all the monitors with the exact model name and note it down somewhere. Then go to the OEM website and download the proper ICC profile. When found, download it on the computer and extract it. To install a color profile, it's pretty much very close to how you would install fonts in the Windows. Locate the ICC or the ICM file in the folder extracted. Then simply right-click on it and choose to install the profile from the context menu. The color profile is installed instantly without any additional steps on your part. Then restart your system. Now, if you're using multiple monitor setups, you're going to have to install the color profile monitor. If for some reason it doesn't work, then we can use the color management feature in Windows to install the ICC or the ICM file. In the start menu, type in color management. Check the box which says use my settings for this device. It will enable the add button. Click on add and select the ICM or the ICC profile. Once added, it will be available as one of the profiles. Then select it and set it as the default profile. The next thing that we want to do is to calibrate. Type in calibrate to calibrate display monitor. And in the window that opens, follow the on-screen prompts until the color is to your liking. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.